Consumer product designers and manufacturers have the extreme challenge to quickly deliver to an ever-changing market. These are just a few of the product examples that were huge for a limited time. When trends arise, it's so important to be able to act quickly before the opportunity passes. SOLIDWORKS has a great way to design products, its packaging, and visually convey our ideas early in the development cycle so that we can get key stakeholders and prospective buyer support. So let's package this spinner so we can get it on the shelf quickly. Time is ticking on this hot product, and I need a plastic insert to hold my product within the box. Using the spinner's geometry to set the size and shape of the insert's features ensures that I'm creating a design that will work the first time. A 4-inch box is what would fit on the shelves and allow me to maximize merchandising space. Vacuum thermoforming is a great production method for this part, so I'll finish by adding taper, fillet, and shell to make the part thin. The plastic insert is looking good, so it's time to build the box. The sheet metal tools within SOLIDWORKS makes bending and flattening of thin parts easy. Using cardstock or corrugated paper parameters, we take the solid block and convert it into a thin, bent edge shape. We'll add overlaps for gluing and folding tabs to aid in loading our product. Cutouts, windows, graphics, and logos help to complete our box design. One of the vital aspects of successful product launches is to get people excited about what you're offering. Visually communicating your designs is almost automatic with SOLIDWORKS. Perspective screen rendering and ambient occlusion bring a nice level of realism right here within the SOLIDWORKS design interface. This looks awesome, and this is our base level of rendering quality. SOLIDWORKS has two higher levels to meet your needs, up through camera-like high-resolution marketing images with PhotoView 360 and SOLIDWORKS Visualize. For this project, the screen images are exactly what we need to quickly show this design to our investors and internal groups. We've gotten the green light and we are now ready to go to production. SOLIDWORKS has tools to get your manufacturing processes expedited. The insert model is subtracted from a block to design the thermoform mold. We have quick options like 3D printing to make the mold or CAM to easily produce G-code to cut it from a block. Flattening the box is simply a couple of clicks away. A right click provides the shop a clean profile of the box's outline so we can quickly produce our design. SOLIDWORKS provides an extensive set of tools in a single interface that helps us be agile and strike the market quickly. We integrate packaging and marketing with product design so that we can get all of the important players excited about what we are doing. And when we're ready to release the product, all the output needed to quickly manufacture is a simple few clicks away. GoEngineer is here to help you integrate the best design tools, 3D printing, and CAM to make your products happen fast. When you're ready to move your products using these tools, give us a call. You can reach me or GoEngineer customer service by calling 800-688-3234. You can also chat with our team from our website at GoEngineer.com.